A popular Idaho ski resort says it's doing what it can to help with inflation this winter. Tamarack Resort says it's not raising prices on its Boundless Pass this year. And the resort is also offering $55 midweek passes and $75 weekend day passes. And that's great. It's really not that far away. So really good deal. Tamarack says every part of the resort has been upgraded or it lowered prices for this upcoming season.